So I'm going to teach you how to do a good word search. Today, you're going to be looking for... I'll say once to stop. 1, 2, 3. Stop. Okay, we're going to do das quite maybe. Okay, so let's look for the letter D. By the way, this pencil is by my friend Audrey. There you go. So what you want to do now, since you found that, just imagine there's a box right there. Now, do you see an O? Yes, there is. So let's go check that out. Okay, since there's a DOS. Okay, that's close. Q. Okay. U. E. T. And that's how you find it. But maybe I can... I might just show you it. Okay, so maybe just maybe. Just one more. Fine. Till this video is like, at least all of it. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, stop. Okay, John. Something. Okay, let's just look for the J. John. No, June. A-B. Okay, I admit I'm not the best. Okay. Dang it, I forgot where I was at. So let's just start at the bottom. Hey, I just found a J. Hey, I almost found it. I think it's J-N-K. Find this book, man. You should start at the last one, book AD puzzle, because that's the easiest. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm bored of the easy one. Let's start the hard one. Sorry, I already did that one. What did I do make a mess on? Here you go. Okay. Stop. Okay, we have Lorenz. Okay. L. L. Nope. Okay, now let's use that. No. No. Okay. That one should be it. Yep. Well, it's not the last one. Okay, let's just keep looking. L. Well, it reminds me of Loser. Levin. Hey, I just found Levin. Okay. Now the last one is Worth It. Worth. Reminds me of the song, Give Me Two and I'm Worth It. Uh-huh, I'm Worth It. Give Me Two and I'm Worth It. Worth. Give Me Two and I'm Worth It. Hey, W.